Access 2000 allows you to quickly create reports based on the information in your database using the report wizard. To do this, click on the reports icon on the database dialog. Then, double-click on Create Report by using Wizard. The Report Wizard dialog will appear. From the drop-down selection under the Tables and Queries, select the table that you wish to use in your report. In the Available Fields box will be listed all the fields that are included in that table. To add fields to your report, first select the field and then click on the Add icon. You will notice that, as you add your fields, they appear in the Selected Fields window. If you accidentally add a field that you do not require, simply double-click on the field to remove it. If you have other tables in your database you wish to add fields from, simply repeat the process by first selecting the table and then adding the fields that you require. When you are ready, click on the next icon to continue. The report wizard now asks you, do you want to add any grouping levels? To add a grouping level, first select the field that you wish to group by and then click on the Add icon. If you have selected a field in error that you do not require to group by, click on the Remove icon to remove it. Then select the correct field and click on the Add icon. The Grouping Options icon will allow you to select your grouping intervals. Selecting Normal will display the full location name. When the grouping is correct, click on the next icon to continue. You now have the option to sort your records if you require. Access 2000 will allow you to sort by up to 4 fields. If you require sorting, select the fields you wish to sort by. If you do not require the records to be sorted, select the None option. Clicking on the next icon will now allow you to select the layout style for your report. Clicking on the layout options that are available will show you a display in the window on the left-hand side of the dialog. When you have selected the display layout that you require, click on the next icon to continue. Now you can select the style of your report. The same again by clicking through the different styles available. You will see in the window in the left-hand side of the dialog how they will appear. Select the style you require and click on the next icon. All that remains now is to give your report a name, then click on the Finish icon to create it. The report will be generated based on the layout and the style that you have selected and the information that you have provided. This report can now be printed or can be saved for later use. To close the report, click on the Close icon on the top right-hand corner of the report window. Now you can change the information in your database and reopen this report. Access 2000 will update your report to show you the most recent information that your database contains.